U.S. airlines are slowly increasing capacity and returning planes to service. One of our local airports has become a temporary home for these aircraft. American Airlines has had 25 Boeing 777s and 6 Airbus A321 jets parked at Brookley Field for the last several months. But some of the planes could soon be returning to service, as American Airlines would start booking flights to full capacity starting July 1st.